Clock stops to 3:52, left to go first half. Another passing situation for the Golden Eagles, 3rd and 15. Nelson's been mixing it up, running and passing. This time he's gonna keep it himself on a bootleg and gets thrown back, and he drops the ball. Chiefs land on it, they may call the ball down, however. It looks like they are gonna call it down, that the ball was down. The ball came loose after Nelson.
Nelson on the keeper. Big kid Conrad on the tackle.
Officials are gonna talk things over here.
Shaking up.
Kit needs a few extras this year, so we'll give it to Kit, the hometown announcer.
Mauston has an injury.
This is as physical a game as I've seen Bobby Blasky play this year, and good credit to him.
Some of these seniors are going out. Bobby certainly going out in style tonight in the last game at home.
And we don't want to see anything happen here to Brady Nelson.
But he is injured. He looks like he's writhing in some pain over there.
Especially in the last game of the year.
I don't know if he's a basketball player or not, but you know, if he does that, that's the other thing that you got coming up in a short period of time here, and an injury late in the football season can ruin a guy's basketball season.
That's
also
the last thing we want to see. He's favoring that left leg a little bit.
Oh, he's definitely going to come out of the game.
And he's not putting any weight on it. That's
we may
bad.
Not see him again, and what a change.
We'd
that
like to,
will play.
We'd like to credit Brady Nelson. That boy is real proud to be able to play against him.
So now the Golden Eagles have to go without their leader at quarterback.